Blackpink member Jennie drops cryptic BTS video from Calling All Pretty Girls shoot. The 28-year-old singer recently made a special appearance in the Disney Plus variety show My Name is Gabriel. Blackpink member Jennie on Friday dropped a cryptic behind-the-scenes video from the music video shoot for her upcoming single, tentatively titled Calling All Pretty Girls. The song will be dropped under the banner of her record label company Auddatelier OAA in collaboration with Columbia Records. The video shared on Instagram shows Jennie standing in a parking lot, looking at the sky. Pretty girl, the singer captioned her post with a red telephone emoji on Instagram. In another post, Jennie shared two pictures, where the singer posed in the same parking space. She paired a long-sleeved white fitted top with black shorts and orange stockings. After exiting YG Entertainment earlier this year, Jennie founded her own company, OAA, to manage her solo ventures while remaining involved in the band activities as a member of Blackpink. Since Blackpink's 2016 debut, Jennie was the first member to pursue solo projects, releasing her hit single Solo and later following it up with You and Me in 2023 during the band's Born Pink World Tour. Jennie's recent projects include a collaboration with South Korean rapper Zico for the song Spot, which topped several South Korean music charts and debuted on the Billboard Hot 100 with one of the girls from HBO's The Idol 2023. The singer also recently made a special appearance in the Disney Plus feature variety show My Name is Gabriel, where she played the role of Maria, the owner of an Italian farmhouse. The show also features South Korean stars including Ji Chang-wook, Kim Ji-young, Gabby and Park Bo-gum. All the members of Blackpink, Lisa, Jennie, Rose and Jisoo, last appeared together in the music video of their 2022 single Shutdown, which went on to top the Billboard Global 200. Jennie's secret career choice. What would Blackpink's icon do without music? On the September 27 episode of JTBC's reality show My Name is Gabriel, Blackpink's Jennie took on a new role as Maria, a 1996-born farmhouse bed and breakfast owner from Pogliano, near Rome, Italy. Fans of the K-pop star got to see a completely different side of Jennie as she embraced a simpler life, away from the global fame she's known for. Jennie's dream job. From K-pop star to event planner. Before stepping into Maria's shoes, Jennie shared her thoughts during a pre-show interview. When asked, "What would you be doing if you weren't a celebrity?" she revealed, "I talk about this with my friends frequently. I probably would have worked in fashion. I love planning, so I think I'd make a great event planner." Her enthusiasm for new experiences set the tone for her adventure on the show. A warm welcome and a familiar connection. Jennie's journey began after she finished a fashion show in Capri and made her way to Maria's ranch. Upon arrival, she was greeted by a warm and friendly woman, leaving Jennie a bit confused. It was later revealed that this woman was Maria's close friend, Roberta. Jennie admitted, "At first, I was flustered. It wasn't easy to adapt." During her stay, Roberta introduced Jennie to Bambi, a horse that Maria deeply cared for. While bonding with Bambi, Jennie was reminded of her childhood in New Zealand. She fondly recalled, "It reminded me a lot of when I was young. I used to feed apples and carrots to horses. Even when my family called me to come back to Korea for the holidays while I was in New Zealand, I'd tell them I was staying at the horse farm." Emotional dinner and life lessons. After a long day, Jennie sat down for dinner with Maria's mother, who shared her life story. At the young age of 21, Maria's mother had suffered a stroke and decided to move to the countryside for a more peaceful life. She spoke passionately about how love and life are choices, saying, "Love is a choice. You could go elsewhere, but you choose not to." Jennie listened intently, visibly moved by her words and the deeper meaning of choosing simplicity and connection over everything else. Stepping into Maria's life, day 2 at the B&B. On the second day of her adventure, Jennie officially began her duties as the B&B owner. She drove into the city, speaking fluent English, and picked up 3 Italian guests. One of the guests seemed to recognize Jennie, sparking curiosity about what will unfold in the next episode. As they headed back to the B&B, the show captured Jennie balancing the line between anonymity and fame, leaving viewers eager for the next twist. A unique reality show concept. My Name is Gabriel is not your typical reality show. It offers a refreshing look at celebrities living as ordinary people for 72 hours, where no one knows them, allowing them to experience life from a different perspective. The show airs every Friday at 10:30 p.m. on JTBC and has quickly become a fan favorite, thanks to its unique concept and heartwarming moments. Jenny's transformation into Maria showed not just her ability to adapt, but also the genuine emotions she experienced throughout the journey. Fans eagerly await the next episode to see how Jenny's story continues to unfold in this peaceful, rustic setting. In the world of K-pop, few names resonate as powerfully as Jennie of Blackpink. Known for her charismatic stage presence and powerful vocals, she has captivated fans globally. However, behind the glitz and glam of stardom lies an intriguing question: what would Jennie do if she weren't a musician? The allure of fashion. One of Jennie's most notable passions outside of music is fashion. She has often been hailed as a fashion icon, frequently gracing the covers of major fashion magazines and collaborating with high-profile brands. Her unique style, often blending luxury with streetwear, has set trends and inspired countless fans. If Jennie were to choose a career in fashion, she could excel as a stylist or designer, crafting collections that reflect her personal aesthetic and resonate with her audience. A potential career in acting. In addition to her musical talents, Jennie has shown a keen interest in acting. Her brief appearance in the series, Blackpink House, showcased her charm and ability to connect with audiences in a different medium. Should she decide to pursue acting full-time, it's likely she would thrive in both television dramas and films, bringing her dynamic personality to the screen. Entrepreneurship. Building a brand. Another avenue Jennie might explore is entrepreneurship. Given her experience in the entertainment industry and her influence as a celebrity, launching her own brand, be it in fashion, beauty, or lifestyle, could be a natural progression. Jennie's insight into market trends, coupled with her substantial fanbase, would provide a solid foundation for a successful business venture. Advocacy and philanthropy. With fame comes responsibility, and Jennie has often used her platform to advocate for various causes. Should she step away from the spotlight of music, she might focus on philanthropy, championing issues close to her heart. Her commitment to making a positive impact could see her collaborating with organizations, raising awareness, and inspiring her followers to engage in social causes. The role of social media influencer. In today's digital age, social media influencers play a pivotal role in shaping trends and public opinion. Jennie already has a massive following on platforms like Instagram, where she shares glimpses of her life, fashion, and interests. Transitioning into a full-time influencer role would allow her to connect with fans on a personal level while exploring various collaborations with brands and other artists. Balancing multiple passions. Ultimately, Jennie's diverse interests indicate that she is a multifaceted individual who could thrive in various fields. Whether it's fashion, acting, entrepreneurship, or philanthropy, her drive and creativity suggest that she would excel in any path she chooses. Conclusion. While Blackpink and music are central to Jennie's identity, her talents extend far beyond the stage. As fans speculate about her potential career choices outside of music, one thing remains clear: Jennie is destined for greatness, no matter the path she chooses. Her influence will undoubtedly continue to inspire countless individuals around the world, reinforcing the idea that artists are not just defined by their art, but by their passions, aspirations, and the impact they have on society. In the ever-evolving landscape of entertainment, Jennie's future, whether in music or another field, promises to be bright and inspiring.